Please welcome Conor Grennan.
First, we're going to break down what we think we understand about ChatGPT and generative AI, and then I'm going to build back up a new framework, and by the end, you're going to be walking out of here like ripping on this, and you're going to be amazing at this, impressing your friends. Okay, here we go.
Generative AI is so powerful and transformational, and so why isn't it actually really transforming organizations?
Why has adoption been so slow?
What does ChatGPT replace? Thinking. That's a great answer. That's a great answer. Our brains, that's terrifying. Okay, next answer, yeah.
A woman came up to me, she's like, does it replace me? I'm like, no, honey, no, it doesn't replace you. We don't really know what it replaces. Why? Because it doesn't actually replace anything. That's why it's both incredibly simple and incredibly difficult at the same time. The brain does not know what this thing is.
I've worked with companies that have spent millions on building out their own large language models. And they're like, we're ahead, this is great. And I'm like, okay. But again, it's like buying a $50,000 bicycle and thinking you're gonna win the Tour de France.
The brain wants templates, it wants patterns. Generative AI does not give it to you. It's like, do anything.
You ask it too hard a question, it doesn't really do a good job, but that's because we're talking to it wrong. I'll show you. Help me start a new insurance company. I'm gonna start going deeper and deeper and deeper into wherever, you could have picked anything in here. Watch. Yeah, but I need something way more simple than that. Help, right? Got it, let's make this really simple. If your work needs to do cool stuff with AI, like writing text or answering it automatically, you're probably a painful one. Too much, dumb it down a bit, right? And OpenAI key lets us use smart tools, right? So, do you see what we did here? That's what I need to say to my boss. What I used to do is I used to just teach the tool. And when I realized that didn't work, I realized it didn't work because teaching the tool, people are just looking for use cases. Forget about use cases. Think about how you work. We're seeing now that it'll help you learn. It will help you make decisions better. It'll help you communicate.